Welcome to a very special edition of Event Savant Says. This guy had summer teeth and a shotgun pointed at me, Kevin Joseph. Southbound and down, we loaded up them T-Rex and sped off to the Go Fast Games, where we went super thermonuclear gonzo in Colorado's Royal Gorge. Now in their third year, the games bring together adrenaline junkies from all over the world for 3 days of legal bungee jumping and base jumping. And of course, jetpack pilot Eric Scott blasted off for a flight over the gorge. It's a stunning setting and a very long way down. At just over 1,000 feet above the Arkansas River, the bungee here is by far the highest and longest fall in the world. And in just a bit, I'll be going 800 feet down at about 100 miles per hour. But before I do, let's check in with these lunatics over on the big swing.
Buck Adams, Barclay Miller.
What's going on?
Here to tell us what's on their social radar. Buck, Barclay, what are you doing next weekend?
I think we're going to go harass some friends at the Platinum Ball.
That's right. Kevin Larson and the troops.
On the 22nd?
Sky.
That's right. He's coming Saturday night.
All right. Well, until then, remember, we're not here for a long time.
Here for a fun time.
Here for a good time.
Here for a good time. So we're taking a break from the action on the Royal Gorge Bridge at the Go Fast Games with Kelly McClure from Go Fast. And I understand you have something less extreme next weekend that you're going to...
Dude, this weekend was so absolutely crazy. I got to tone it down a little bit and take a little break. And I'm going to be joining the Denver Underground Film Festival. So go ahead and watch some movies, relax a little bit over at the Stars Film Center.
Cool. That's what are the dates?
Next weekend, the 21st and 22nd.
And what is that? Like it's like the 10th annual, I think.
10th annual. It's all local filmmakers.
Shorts and longs.
Shorts, longs, and you know, some nice quiet time after
all
this craziness.
Right on. After all this. Well, thanks for having us. Also,
and
we'll be here next year.
Good.
All right. Thanks.
This is definitely the scariest thing I've ever even considered doing. I'm sunbaked and bungeed out, probably kind of stinky, but I had a great weekend. I want to thank Troy Woodry from Go Fast for helping me up with an 800-foot, 90-mile-an-hour bungee jump off, as you saw, the world's highest single-span suspension bridge here in the Royal Gorge. That was very, very fun, and I'm looking forward to the fun I'll have at the event I'm checking out next week, which is Females on Fire at Jack's Fish House. It's a culinary event where 8 female chefs from all over Denver and Colorado are preparing 8 courses and pairing wine to those 8 courses. It's only $100 and it goes to support a great cause, which I can't remember right now because my brain is scrambled from jumping off this bridge. So I will be there at Jack's Fish House. I believe that's the 23rd. But check eventsavantsays.com for all the details on that and all the other events everyone mentioned. And remember, you're not here for a long time. You're here for a fast time. So go fast. Some of those that work.